All right, guys, welcome back. This is episode 2 of our Tottenham Hotspur career mode. And if you remember from the previous episode, we met the team actually first, and then we inquired about some new players that we might want to welcome to White Hart Lane. So let's go into it. I did ask for an inquiry on Giovanni Dos Santos, and Villarreal would like £29 million for Dos Santos. So that is something that we will probably not go near because of obvious reasons. That's too much money. Plain and simple. Yep, let's just keep advancing. And we got a transfer request for Kirakesh. Now, excuse me, I said that I wanted to keep this pretty official. However, I have about seven, I want to say, defenders that I could possibly play. And Kirakesh could give me some money. So I'm going to counter for 7.8. And if he doesn't sell, he doesn't sell. But I really don't, like, it'll be easier for me if they say no. I mean, if they say yes, they say yes. If they say no, they say no. That's how I look at it. Anyway, so, as I said before, Brad Friedel is probably going to retire after the year after, as he should. He is not very good, in my opinion. He shouldn't be playing anymore, in my opinion, as well. So, he might retire at the end of the year. That is fine. And we have another transfer auto for Soldado. I can't talk. Excuse me. Soldado. They want 12 for him, and I am not going to sell him because I think he's a rather important third striker. He's pretty good in the game. So we will keep him for right now. Alright, so first off, we're going to, before I look at that message, we're going to set up the lineup for today's game. Friendlies, I don't play. I think they're just kind of a waste of time. I know, especially with this team, I know how they play. So I'm just gonna kind of skip it right now. I'm gonna get Borman. Another thing I like about this game actually is about this changing right now. I can press Y and with a simple click, you know, see switches. Harry Kane is underrated. Harry Kane's pretty good. He's not 80 potential, but he's definitely not 68. But that's besides the point right now. We're just gonna get a lot of young guys in right now, playing a lot of lower level guys, get them some experience. Yeah, I think I like this. Bertonghen doesn't need to be in. Put Kirakesh in and Kumalo in. And Borum can go stay in for right now. We'll keep Eriksen in just because, no, it's Eriksen. Okay, cool. So we're going to send this first match against Ibar. I'm not sure where they're from. That's pretty rare that I don't know where a team is from, but whatever. So we're just going to sim it here and see how we do in the sing. And already in the 6th minute, Ceballos with a goal for Tottenham. So stuff's looking good. And the Eriksen scores in the 34th. So far so good for Spurs here in the opening half. Looks like Soldado coming for Kane. Eriksen gets number 2. Can he get the hat trick? No, he cannot. Well, first friendly of the season, and it ends up 3-0. So looking so far so good. Take a look here at our messages. And we have our scout. So let's look at our scout report from for Iago Aspas. Sevilla, 92 agility. So he's got some decent pace. He seems like overall a very good player for his age. So we're gonna add him to the shortlist. He's on loan right now, so it's not gonna do us much. But as far as right now is concerned, let's see. Anyone else that we can want to look at? 27, he's a little old. Guillermo, 21. Gamiero, PSG. He's always on my ultimate team. He's always a cool player to have. No, nothing right now. Okay, so Sampdoria wants 7.5 for Kirakesh. I'm not going to take 7.5, so I'm just going to reject the offer. and Obika. They want to take Jonathan Obika, and I have no problem with that. You can have him. That's all I care. He's not going to play. Cool. Let's look at the goal of a transfer market again for some... What is that? What are the instructions for that guy? Ben Yedder. He's pretty fast. He seems okay. Let's look at his stats. Yeah, I mean, he's got some potential to grow for sure, so we're going to definitely have him get scouted. Add to him to the shortlist. Former Spur there. Peter Crouch. Wow, look at this. Been there since 2011, and look at his potential. It's just amazing when it comes to that. So we're going to definitely scout him as well. And that'll be good for right now anyway. Alright, so let's advance on. Celta Vigo. Oh, is that Celta Vigo for our next friendly? It looks like. And our transfer talks broke down for Obika, so it looks like he's not going anywhere. Yep, Celta Vigo's next. And we have Ezekiel Friars asking if he can play in this next game, so why don't we go ahead and get him in the lineup. He's a left back, so let's put him there. We'll put Friedel in for this game. Let's get Dembele in. Let's get Ryan Mason. Ryan Mason's actually recently been up, or he just had his first start today for Spurs, and he's really showing some good potential. He made a lot of mistakes today still, but I think it's just nerves, to be honest. I think that goal he had against Nottingham was amazing. So I'm pretty excited to see where he goes. But already in the 6th minute, we get scored on by the Portuguese side. So let's see if we can turn it around. Oh, 2-0, look at that. It's because I put Friars in. The belly scores in the 60th. And we lose the first friendly. So Spurs lose 2-1 to Celta Vigo, however you want to say it. And we will advance on to the third and final thing. We got a final scouting report on Valeri Germain and Wissam Ben Yedder. But before that, we have a transfer offer for Kabul again from Montpellier. They already asked me for him one time. I said nope. So I'm going to say no again. Alright, so scouting report. Let's look at these two boys. Right now, this guy is a beast. And we are definitely going to try to buy him. He's not playing ever. 75 overall. I mean, he's not going to play as much still here, but he is going to grow like no other. So we're going to try to get him for 3. That speed will be super nice on the field. And then we got Ben Yedder. 77 overall as a 23-year-old is pretty good as well. And he also has that something special, so... Only problem is he's got 2 years left on his contract. So I'm not going to go for him right now. But he's definitely going to be on the list for the future. Fire says, thank you. Versongen is wanting to know that he's worried about reading some speculation around him. And that he wants to play. So... We will put Vertonghen in for the last game. Another transfer for Soldado, another rejection. I mean, I really could get 18 million for him, but... We won't do that yet. Okay, so for the final game, I want to see how the potentially starting squad's going to look. So, Kane up front, we're going to switch him out with Soldado. We're going to put Poligno at center attacking mid, just for now. Eriksen will play that in general, but... Lennon on the right. Ceballos has already grown by 1. So we're going to keep him in, I think. Benny's not playing. We'll put DeDavis in. Vertonghen in. Fazio in. And on the right, we'll get Kyle Walker and put Lloris. And? Alright, so let's play the send the final friendly of the season. Empoli? Never heard of Empoli either. I'm sure they're not that big. Dembele scores for us in the 19th minute. Sounds good. And then Soldado scores in the 34th. Strong start in the sim world. And, oh, look at that. Eriksen scores in the 66th. Paulinho in the 67th. Zablaya in the 64th. And we easily defeat Empoli FC in the final friendly. And we're just getting word that actually Germain is also in with Crystal Palace. And they are offering him more money. So we should probably look at that. They're offering 5. I'm gonna offer them 5. Just to be that guy. Five, ten. Awesome. So far so good. Teams scoring goals. That's for sure. So, Monaco have accepted our transfer offer. And he'll be a squad rotational player as well, but I'm trying to build a couple teams in one team, if that makes sense. I want to build a nice European squad team that we can always put in for European matches, at least the group stage matches, to get that growth in and in those younger players. And with that being said, we have signed our first player. Excuse me. What is his name? Germain something. So we're gonna put Germain is on the team, and we're gonna put him in with in spot of Kane for the first game. Blah blah blah. All right. So, that will end the second episode of Friendlies and our first signing. So once again, thanks for watching. If you did watch, please feel free to leave a like at the video and make any comments you have about what I should do or what you would like to see in future modes. Yeah, modes. So, subscribe if you haven't. Every subscribe, every like, every comment helps. This is a hobby. I love playing FIFA. I want to share it with the world. So, anyway, let's end it for sure. I'm ending this episode now. So, we'll see you next time. Thanks, guys.